came all this way today to give us a fresh start. But now that you're like, wow, it's all like warm in my heart. I'm so glad you like it, sis, cause this is the real me. You have no idea how great it feels to be free. We've been falling out for way too long, so let's forget who's right and forget who's wrong. Okay, why don't you stay? There's room for family in my cohort. Cause life's too short to always feel shut out and unloved by the sister I long to know. Life's too short to never let you celebrate me, the true queen of the ice and snow. Whoa. I never understood, but now I do. Life's too short to miss out on a sister like you.
So you'll come back then? Thaw the fjord. It's frozen over. No one can get in or out.
Oh,
so...
I don't believe you.
What?
I just assumed that you would have to... Then I'll shove on the gloves. That's how your story ends.
It does. It's just like it was, except for we'll be best friends.
So that's been your plan to force me back in a cage.
Whoa.
Don't get upset. Let's get back on the same page. She thanks for coming up to see the place and showing off your mastery of tact and grace. Okay, run down the hill and spill my secrets. Make a full report.
Bye-bye.
Wait, cause life's too short.
There it is,
the door you love to slam in my face. You did well there for a spell, but now you're back in the same place. Kick me out if you want, but I'm the only one who is not 100% convinced the prophecy's you. You can think whatever you want, cause I don't care. You're a fool who married a stranger. That is so unfair. I swear I'm through with taking your unshaking sisterly support.
Support!
Ha! Life's too short to let you treat the people down.
You've been so wrong about everything.
Maybe you are the prophecy.
I am not the prophecy!